The question was, does Joseph Aleto Transfer Inc. accept any responsibility for the wreck? And the answer was no. Did I read that right?
You read that right, yes.
Do you stand by that?
Go ahead.
No.
All right, why not?
Because this individual who had the accident was operating under our authority, and therefore we were responsible.
Okay.